Hello and welcome back to part 7. Last time we were being chased by a helicopter for a long time. And this time, we got a machine gun. We're gonna have our revenge. Oh, I totally should have been waiting. Is that gonna be good enough? I don't think so. Okay. It is. He's just gonna run away. Which is kinda boring, but. Alright. And of course, now that I can fight them, there's gonna be more than one helicopter. But we have the means to deal with them now. So. Yep, I figured that was happening. Where's the bad guys? Auto aim, bitches! Why get out and fight when I have infinite ammo just recharging on this thing? Alright, now we will though. Alright. Hello? Oh, just goodies. Good to know. Where am I going? Looks like I need to be up there. How do I get up there? This way, it would seem. There's no way I lose my gun that quick in, right? It does seem like I have to do this, though. Okay, jump hopping's gonna have to be good enough. No, I'm doing this wrong. I've gotta be able to, have my gun. I didn't see anywhere in that room. Ow! Fucking assholes. How do I get up there? Like, seriously. Am I just blind or something? Was there something in here? Waste of the health that I just got. It really, really seems like I need to go up there to open the gate. I also really, really... Do I drive up over this? I probably drive up over this. Okay. Silly me. Here we go. This is it. That was not an obvious enough to me. And you can shoot down the missiles. Alright. Another helicopter. Feeling very vengeful right now. Apparently I could just shoot down that bridge. Looks to be you guys. Who's shooting at me? That guy up on a ledge? Alright. Damn, still somebody shooting at me. Did it look like there was a way to get up on top of this? No. Okay. I thought I saw a tree branch that looked like a path around up. You asshole deserve to burn. There was probably something back there for me to get, but who cares? This is by no means 100% run. Love shield. Love the fact that you can pick it up while in a hoverboat. hoping that this will set off some kind of chain reaction that goes and blows up the tank, but, you know, probably not. Okay, here we go. Really, I can't lock onto that? I think I should be able to lock onto that. There must be things in the water, because it is auto-aiming. Oh, there was the G-Man! Hello, Mr. G-Man! What is happening? That's the guy that you first saw when you came in. Or the game started. And he's kind of this... better ways to explain the G-Man. He seems kind of like an alien entity. Certainly talks funny. Alright, I think I'm supposed to be put in here. Oh, sure. As soon as I get out of the thing, enemies everywhere. What do you guys think of this? What do you think of them apples? And by apples, I mean bullets. It's like Skyrim. Can I sleep and regain my health here? No, just kidding. I have thought about playing a Bethesda game, but there's just not enough structure. I would have to set some sort of rules to make it just not a ridiculous playthrough, because I am totally the OCD do everything type in Bethesda games, and it would be bad. Yeah, this minigun is wonderful. It does the good. Was probably a bad idea, and boy, did it knock me up here. Okay, the less cool version of the cool skate moves from earlier. Did a lot of damage to me. Alright, keeping on. Hoverboat with minigun. I haven't seen the dam. Know it's coming up. I'm hoping this is health. Thank you. I can check the other crate, but I'm at full. Might as well keep going. That's probably something. Yeah, sure. Let's assume I missed it on previous playthroughs. Nope, that's where I'm going. Oh god. That was very rude. Very rude. Alright, we're going around. Can I blow those trucks up? It auto aims like I can. Okay, good, I can. Help to do it though. Okay. I was clearly looping the loop and coming back over this thing right here. That's the design path. Just gotta figure out how to get there. Can I get back there? Can I go through the crate? I think that's big enough for me to go in. Maybe I open it up somewhere. Let's go it on foot. Whew. Oh, I don't even remember what alt fire is. There's a grenade round, I think, on these things? Oh, yeah, well, that was it. That was easy. I can go through the crate. I just have to get out and shoot two barrels on the other side first. Any mud head crabs? Well, that was clearly terrible. Let's try that again. With a fresh run up. There we go, okay. Okay. I think we're going this way? Oh, come on. Let me in. I'm really, really terrible at driving this hover. Boat? Bike thing. I'm hoping to get out soon. Even though I know it comes back in one of the other episodes. Alright. This looks like boss battle area. Areas to hide. Wide open area with lots of things. Yep. Hello, Hop. Hello, Chopper. I think I got that one. Ow. That one got me. That was some health. That's nice. Is there another? Or is this just the one helicopter that's been giving me trouble all this time? Come back and heal. Oh, Jesus! I forgot about that! I think there must be phases to this fight, because it goes away and gets healed, I think? Yep. I apparently just got some help. I'm okay with it. Do I have to do enough damage to it before it goes back and heals or something? Or do I just have to send it back enough times? I honestly don't think I can hold down the trigger that long. Running out of ammo. You going away? Permanent leg? Nope. Holding still is probably not the best strategy, but damn if it's any easier to hit shit with it. Oh, I hate this other craft. I think this is the end of the sequence. Kind of feels like it, you know? Good as I can do. Come back, bitch. Gotcha! Woo! Is that my victory music? I think that's my victory music. It's just a rushing sound. Thank you. That wasn't too bad. That's when another one comes out. You know what's worse is my ability to get out of here. Indeed. Okay, where am I going? Am I jumping over that? Possible? Maybe? I think I'm going that way. Is there just a button to push? There's a button push. Very good. Whew, boy. That wasn't too bad. I'm hoping Because this was the dam, right? And he said the lab was just beyond. I think we're going to be done with the hoverboat. But not without one last jump. Which is what I assume this is. This is probably optional, actually. Maybe? I think I'm supposed to be here. There's a ladder up here, just in case I didn't make it up here on the ramp. Alright, yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers. Oh, all the good. Woo! That's not an exploding barrel. It's supposed to be doing something here. It feels like I'm supposed to be doing something here. This is where I came in. Nope. And let's try this. That wasn't it. Hit next on the machine. That ain't it. On the fuse box. What else is that? It's beeping. Maybe this is just a goodies area. I think it must just be a goodies area. This is where I was fighting. It really feels like I'm supposed to be on foot right now. Going across the dam. Opening the dam. Okay, I think that means I can go back to my hovercraft. Question is how? It was somewhere this way, right? Yeah. I wonder what happens if I go down here. It's probably just nothing over here. Or maybe this is an alternate way to do the fight. Just to come. No, I don't think so. There's probably something over there, and I probably don't care. Let's just keep moving. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Okay, I think that opened up. Yeah. That what this is for? Lunch time! Woo! This is gonna not hurt, because that's how that works. Totally not hurt. Let's go loading screen. Let's go loading screen. It is getting toasty in here. I'm recording at night because the construction has been going during the daytime. And I closed my window because my neighbors are noisy. I think that said black market. I wasn't really paying attention to the chapter's name there. Where am I going? That way? Not overtly. It could look like it just locked onto something over here. Oh, there's a stash. Let's do that, because I probably didn't get it the first time. Even though. I'm doing quite good on ammo and all the goodies right now. This is kind of unnecessary. Let's assume there's gonna be a headcrab in here. Cause I'm getting that vibe. Oh, nope, this is where I'm supposed to be going. Something.
Okay, it's human.
Yeah, hello? Damn straight.
Take it
Talking
easy.
Gordon
there.
Freeman.
You're safe now.
Hey, what's up?
Forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well,
yeah, cuz I'm a boss.
I'm Dr. Oh,
right.
Dr.
You know what this does mean?
I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident.
Is that we're done with the fucking heavy crack, because it's locked away from us.
I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field.
And, you know, opening portals to alien worlds that fucked us all over. Yes. I was part of that team.
I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting.
Yeah, let's do it. Don't mind me, I'm just, I also have a side job as a pallet wrecker.
We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology.
Closing in on it, yeah. Combine still it wasn't, mastered. Really very reliable.
String-based, similar to our Kalabi Yao model, but they failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement...
So maybe you shouldn't do it so that they can't get their hands on it.
Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think
that
we'll
finally have a chance to
work together.
You're kind of annoying.
Where was I?
And I don't remember your character.
Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed...
Oh, right.
We figured out how to use Zen as an express axis. Effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through.
What's going on?
Oh, here's Eli now.
Alright, good.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
See if I can...
Gordon Freeman.
Nope, okay. As soon as this cutscene stops... And call the video.
God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now let's see. The last time
I
saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me.
It's been a while.
Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right, you are. MIT graduates are few and far between. We'll get you out of that hazard.
Hell no. No, no, no.
Just finish up some work.
Hazard suit is good.
Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Good for you. And your shading is weird. Okay. Thanks for watching part 7, folks. When we come back, we're done with canals and we're done with hoverboats. Let's get into it.